What's going on, guys? Luke here, running some commentary over this leg footage. This is my workout from Monday. Just wanted to do some commentary over it. I didn't really do much work on my thighs or my hamstrings. This gym especially, it doesn't have any real machines. It only has the squat rack and the leg press, which you can see in the distance. The distance there, which I'll use on my calves after this exercise. But yeah, my squats, I've been having problems with my hip flexor. Don't really know why, especially warming up. I mean, I warm up and I've been rolling the day before my leg workouts since I've had this problem. But on Monday, I could squat without any pain, but on my rests, the pain just came back, and it came back quite badly actually. So I only did a few squats, or a few sets of squats at around, I think it was about 85 kilos, which to be fair isn't too bad for me. I mean, legs are my weak point and I will need to work on them a hell of a lot for Mr. University, but that is by far my main goal. Here above, as you can see, I was doing some calf work, real slow calves there. Obviously calves, everyone uses them daily. You've got to hit them so hard in the gym. I mean, I know people who hit them 3 times a week just to really hit them, and I don't blame them, to be fair. I think it's something I'm going to have to start doing, bring them out. And here's the other calf exercise. It's probably my favourite out of the two, because you can get right a stretch right down and the weight's coming right on top of you. And the leg press one, I don't really like that machine in general, not even for the leg press itself. But yes, guys, this is going to be the end of my commentary over this part of the video. Cheers, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the footage.
It's not even dented my castle. You go, Jab, you go. Attack there, piece of penises.
Where's the
line? That one there. Go on, Jab. Oh! Oh, toe. Right in front of it, it just bounced over. The castle is getting destroyed. What's going on? It's 11:48 on the 11th of June, focus or not, no? But yeah, it's the 11th of June. Sorry, I've been a bit inactive for the last 5 days. It's been pretty hectic. I had my last exam on Monday. I went out on Monday night. Yeah, a pretty sick night. Yeah, everything's back to usual today. Back home on Saturday. And just making myself a coffee. I'm training at about 12:30, so in about 40 minutes Getting a coffee in, just had breakfast. I had breakfast about 20 minutes ago. Gonna go upstairs, tidy my room a bit. Yeah, hit some chest and back. Get some footage hopefully. And I'll show you guys after this clip.
Thank you.
guys, it's the Devil's Dyke. Some giant. I don't even know where it is. It's kind of just on the outskirts of Brighton. It's Toby and James, I don't know if you can see them down there, just waving. But yeah, just chilling out, guys. Last couple of days of Brighton. Been an awesome year. Nothing else really to say. I'm just going to relax, enjoy tonight, put the vlog together. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace.
It's actually about to go now, it's so weird.
Really? Going.
Go. Oh.